Hey guys and girls, welcome back to my channel. R&B singer Keisha Coles finally breaks her silence on her mother's death. Let's get this hot tea, let's get this hot percolating coffee, let's get with it.
I do kind of feel like maybe I should come here and say some things to you guys about how I feel about this moment, because it is really painful, it's really hurtful, but, you know, I'm just thankful for you guys. I'm happy that you guys, I do hear you guys, and I see your messages, and I see the love that you guys are sending me, and today is the day that I was finally able to say anything, right? Because finally I feel just a tad bit better, you know? First day, second day, I was real confused about it. I'm so lost for words, guys. I am. Really, this is really hard for me to even come on here and do, you know what I'm saying? Because I think I look funny or whatever. And not only that, but I don't got no makeup on, got no lashes on, none of that. But like, at the end of the day, though, I do feel like y'all been a part of this process for so long that it's just really unfair for me to not share how I feel in this moment. You know what I'm saying? Like, y'all watched, y'all tuned in, y'all is very present in every kind of like step of the way of me trying, right, to get her right. So I think that in this moment, it would be unfair to hold that back. You know what I'm saying? About what I'm feeling right now. And so, that's it. Thank you guys. It wasn't just me. My mother made a really big impact. And y'all kind of, to me, y'all kind of loved her more than me. I'm not jealous. I'm gonna keep that.
They did.
Like her, or they love Frank the Make more than me. They did. And that's okay. I'm mad at that. I'm not. Because without her, there would have been no me. Big facts. Yeah. So, that part. So, you know.
Can I give a shout out?
Of course, man.
I just want to give a shout out. I just want to give a shout out to everybody that did the Frankie leg.
Well, I gotta do the Frankie leg thing. Listen, this is the Frankie leg. I was so embarrassed by, like, when she released the Frankie leg. And I hate that about, you know, like, why was I so judgmental on her? Like, I shouldn't have been that way. Like, I feel like, because now that I look back on it and I'm like, he did her motherfucking thing with the Frankie leg. Damn. I think I just wanted so much for my mother, and I just felt like I thought she could have just did so much. You know what I'm saying? And I was hoping that she would realize what could have been done. But she did. So. But this shot, okay, so I'm acting like this was 2 days ago, because really, honestly, 2 days ago we were saying, you know, Frankie's birthday, she passed away on her birthday. So we're going to continue that right now, because you guys are just talking to me, I mean, seeing me for the first time since she passed. So, happy birthday, Ma, and...
We love you and appreciate you. You taught us so much.
Yes.
So much.
so many lessons that we've learned from you.
Okay, guys and girls, give me your thoughts and give me some more condolences below. Keisha Coles, I love her energy, I love her music, I love her. She's like in my type of era of music, even though she's younger than me. I consider her like in my type of era of the music industry. Anyways, you guys come back for more videos because I promise you, I will not only bring you the hot tea, I will bring you the hot smoking percolating coffee too. Thank you. Love you. Bye.